Hello everybody, welcome to Tuts, Tricks, Tips, Reviews, Unboxed. This is Roger Hansen and today I am doing a review on the new SJ4000 HD 1080p Action Sports DV Waterproof CarCam Light Video 1.5-inch Camera. We ended up getting this camera, or we actually purchased it off of eBay from a seller by the name of Remote Factors, but when we finally got the purchase, it ended up coming from the seller. His name is Lai Xingrui, which is L-I-X-I-N-G-R-U-I. And his email was populars@yay.net. This is out of Beijing, China. The video, or the camera itself ended up being pretty good, to be honest with you. I did a test of it, and it actually has been doing pretty good, but I'll do that in my reviews and get into it a little bit more. Here, I'm showing you the display on the back of the camera. It actually is a pretty good setup. You hit this button right here on the top, and you can see the little blinking red light that appears inside of the monitor on the back of the camera, which shows that it's recording. It does pretty good job of recording. You take a micro SD card and put it in there and it stores it up. It doesn't have Wi-Fi, but it uses the SD card. We ended up paying $23.99 for this camera. And for me, I'd have to say it's worth $23-$24 for it. The same button that you push up front to turn the power on, you click on it, and it also gives you options on the monitor screen that I just showed you, to where you can set the resolution, you can take pictures or make videos, your choice, and you just double click up on there to do all that. And this is the button right here up front. On the side you have two, there you go, this is how you turn it off, but on the side you have two buttons for zooming in and zooming out, which is alright. I still have to get into the habit and learn how to zoom in and zoom out with the camera, but this is basically what it looks like, and it's actually pretty nifty. It's small. It can do better when it comes to audio. The packaging was the same as what I usually get when it comes from China. It's not really that great when it comes to the plastic wrapping, but all of the milling information is correct. It comes from China. They put down their address on this one, and it does say that it comes through the United States Postal Service, but I want to let everybody know that when you get this, it actually comes from another service that eventually ends up in the USPS, and tracking numbers aren't really always that reliable, but they do have proper postage on it, and it has my name as well as the person selling it. Like I said, the packaging, they could do better when it comes to the plastic and everything. As before with the other review that I did recently, I ended up losing the video, so I had to remake this and I put this stuff back in the package. This is the cord that came with it, where you plug it into the computer to to put your videos and photos onto the computer from the camera. These these are all the adapters that go with it. And I haven't used any of them, but there are a couple of things that I do want to use that I have noticed that's pretty good, that each and every one of the items that are in this package are nicely wrapped, and they have a little manual that goes with it that shows you how to use each and every one of these items. And like I said, they're all nicely wrapped and set up and ready to go. I've gone through and checked some of these out. And these are little stickers too. They have that you can put on the surface of something and stick your adapters on there for your camera to sit on it. They have the waterproof container that you put the camera inside of. What I was showing earlier was the camera without the waterproof shell, and this is what the waterproof shell looks like. All of these adapters have to be matched up with that shell. They can't be hooked onto the camera without it. That is the base that it goes on to. And they have extra pieces that go with it as well. It has plenty of parts for adapters and things of that nature. I would have to say that they really make an effort at sending you as much as you need or can use when it comes to adapters and setting up your camera where you want it. I'm not using this for a cam inside of a car or for underwater. We're using this for basic use, you know, for whenever we want to take footage outside or if we want to do a video here like I'm doing in the laundry room right now. And I, as a matter of fact, right now I'm filming this off of the camera that I'm doing the unboxing with. Like I said, we had to actually do this over again because I recently changed over from Windows 7 to Linux and lost the video. So this is what the camera actually looks like on here. But these are all the parts that come with it. Purchase when I got it off of eBay, and I got it off there for $23.99, and I got it off of I got my receipt from PayPal for $23.99 too, and it was a legitimate deal. It didn't have any problems. As a matter of fact, the people that sent it just before Christmas, and we were thinking that this was going to show up late, and it didn't show up. It was actually rushed out pretty quick, so we got it before Christmas. And there was this adapter right here that they sent first, and we thought that that was what they sent instead of the camera. Come to find out that it wasn't. And this right here is a part of it too. That is actually what they sent first, and it showed up first, and we thought that that was the only thing that was coming. They told us when we contacted them that it was on the way the camera was, but that was actually supposed to come with the camera, but it showed up before the camera did. But we ended up getting that for free on top of getting the camera and all the adapter pieces. So with this, I'd have to say that it was a pretty good deal. I have no problems with this camera whatsoever, and like I said, I think it's actually worth $24 that we paid for it. So I don't make too many thumbs up for items or thumbs down. Well, try not to make too many thumbs down, but I gotta give this one a thumbs up. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, share, make comments. We'd love to hear what you have to say.